Alright, so I just reloaded. Hopefully, I'll be able to do this without any particular problems once I'm finished with Jack and Diane's stuff. And, of course, well, first, before we go to Jack and Diane, I need to give this thing to the other kid about the followers. But once we go there, I'm going to have to go deal with this package. With the NCR, I'm light there, so I shouldn't have any problems. I'm neutral with Kaiser, of course. So after we're done with that, we'll come back. She'll probably give us one more other quest, and then I think it's going back to Vault 3 and dealing with the fiends. I'm not in the mood for that right now, but I just want to get this one in particular finished. Okay, okie dokie. We're getting progress done, people. The main quest line is about to be finished. Well, not really about to be finished, but we're getting close. I still want to do some other things before we get done with that. I might have to go to the NCR embassy and deal with that.
There was a man of stout heart. Heart. What rhymes with heart? Silver. What?
The followers have agreed to take you in as a member. Head on to the moment for it.
They did? Oh, that's great. Thank you. I'm out of this crummy camp.
What's this? Excuse me. Wow, alright, so we have to go back where? We have to go back to the NCR, so that's back at the Crimson Caravan, if I recall correctly. And what is that? I think it's over here. We'll go there and we'll go to this area, okay. Little by little, each and every day, I'm getting closer and closer to beating this game. This game, I really enjoyed this game, but the freezing is just a buzzkill for me. I just don't know how long I can take with the constant freezings when I'm recording. Because as you guys know, I like to make these videos long, like 25 to 30, to 25 almost to 40 minutes long. Maybe a little bit longer depending on certain situations, you know. Try to get as much done as possible per video. I don't expect everyone to actually watch all these, but I would like if people do watch most of them. I don't think he's in here. I think he's in the barracks. Ah, there we go.
Need anything?
I got a package here from your friends Jack and Diane.
Huh? Oh, right, yeah. I'll take that. You should go now, before you draw any attention.
Of course. Alright, so let's get out of here. That was pretty easy. So we deliver the package, we'll go back. I'm not going to be doing it. I know what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to teach Jack all the chem recipes. What the hell is this guy? Another guard? How many Crimson Caravan guards do they have? Here, I'll actually make another save here before we go over there, just so I don't have to do this again. Always gotta get in that habit of saving all the time, you know? Just have to get in this habit. So, once I'm actually close to beating the game, I'm gonna make a decision based on my feelings on whether I should do Dead Money or not, because for a lot of people, Dead Money was actually wasn't the greatest DLC. It was a lot frustrating, and for me personally, I wouldn't mind doing it. The problem is, do I have time for that? And it all depends on how far I get with the game within the next couple weeks. If I get really close to the end game, I may just do it, then come back afterwards and go and fight the Legion and go to Hoover Dam. But that, like I said, that has to be the executive decision here. Let me see. Chems. I don't have anything for, Turbo. Cazador Gland, Jet, and Turpentine. Wow. Okay. I got plenty of those. I got a whole bunch of Turpentines. Cazador Glands, that's pretty much easy. I can just farm for them if I need that. The Brock Flower, I don't know about that. I don't know if I'm gonna have that, but let's just talk to Diane.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on, sexy?
Hey. Seems like you've been making a lot of friends around here.
I sure am. I finished the caravan run.
Great. Here's your payment.
She does have more work, but I'm not gonna do it right now. I'll do that later if I want to.
Hey, what's up?
I can teach you a super stim pack, yes.
Grudelicious. That oughta rake in the caps. What do I owe ya? Here you go. This'll give you some zing.
Nice. Let's see, what else do I have for you? Party time mentats, yes! I'm just gonna do everything right now and just get it over with.
Grudelicious. That oughta rake in the caps. What do I owe ya? Here you go.
Okay. Rocket! Idolized, yes! Yes, I'm idolized by the Great Khans now.
Grudelicious.
And the last one. Slasher.
Right on, let's have...
Nice.
Whoop! Grudelicious.
I got Jeff from him. Awesome, look! 3 rockets, 3 slashers, 3 part-of-time mentats, 3 hydras. Does it have any more? No, he doesn't have any of the other stuff again, alright. I think I picked up a hydra that was stolen, right?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Nice, I'm idolized by the Great Khans. Excellent. That's fucking sweet. Okay, that's pretty much the last thing I want to do with the Great Khans. As you guys can see, I'm kind of idolized by pretty much everyone, except for the Powder Gangers at this point, and I'm liked by a lot of people too, so. Kaisar's Legion is definitely neutral. Powder Gangers is alright. Not like it really matters though, but whatever. So let's see here. Now that I'm done with that, there's really not much left to do in terms of quest lines. I have Abadaba Honeymoon. Wait, there was another Oh, that's right, I see, there was one other thing with Abadaba Honeymoon that I needed to do. Okay, so I'm not doing that right now. Let me see, Render Under Caesar, no. Kill the Assailants the House, no. Inform that you visit the Great Khans. Informed that Yes Man Cormorant is no longer a problem. You're familiar with the Brotherhood and wants to ignore them. Return to Yes Man and tell them that the boomers are ignored. Eddie, my love. Oh, that's right, I didn't do this one yet. You know what? You know what? I have an idea. I think a couple of days has already passed, actually. So you know what I want to do? I actually want to get to Jacobstown. I think that's exactly my next stop. I think I want to go to Jacobstown. I'll go to this area. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go to Jacobstown. Let's do that. Let's go to Jacobstown. I want to get the Oh Baby unique super sledge. That should be incredibly awesome. It's probably one of the most powerful melee weapons in the game. for the most part. Alright, so let's move forward here. I think going to Jacobstown and talking to What's-His-Face will trigger it, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, I see. It did discards. Alright, fuck that shit. If there's any Cazadores out there, we don't have to worry about them. They're still pretty creepy, but I'm not really scared of them at this point. I think I fought way too many as it is to be concerned over them, but we need to follow this road. Oh, wait, yeah, you see that thing up there? That's the follower's outpost. I guess I can go in there for a little bit and see what's going on there. I might as well just get down my fast travel location, you know? I don't think there's any enemies over here, though. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think there's not many enemies. There's supposed to be a bug with the followers outpost. Apparently, if you go there... and you go inside, there's a good chance that Cazadores or Cazadores, whatever you want to fucking pronounce them. I don't even know how I'm pronouncing them anyway. Cazadores? No, it's not Cazadores. I think it's supposed to be Cazadores. One of Cazadores was spawned in here. It's kind of weird though. I'm not. Alright, enough about that shit. I also need to go to the Brotherhood of Steel Bunker outpost. that's another thing I needed to do. Not like I want any of the stuff that's there, of course, but I just want to get on my fast travel locations. No. Alright, so we take this and we go up. I don't think I got the alien blaster in this playthrough, right? I'm trying to remember if I did or not. I don't think so. They're likely going to be unconscious soon, so forget that. Nope, they're catching up. I'm actually surprised they didn't fucking get unconscious. Then knowing them, every time I fall off a cliff, they like follow suit and die. Which you wouldn't think Eddie would dive since he floats. So I don't know why he gets unconscious randomly. But enough about that garbage. What the hell's over here? Oh, the Bighorners. Oh, good, you guys caught up. Excellent. Yeah, I don't have a lot of enemies here right now. That's pretty cool. Usually when I come here, there's enemies. Yeah, the Bighorners are my animal friends. Nice. There's also a couple locations over here. What the hell's over here? A Ruby Hill mine? I don't think I want to go in there right now. There was actually one other location that's a fucking Cazador den that you can fight the legendary Cazador. I'm not doing that. I'll tell you that right now. How was that? I thought I heard something. Huh. I'm hearing things, apparently. Is it over here, maybe? It should be up on my Pip-Boy map, but I don't see it here. It's like around here somewhere. That's all I know. Is that it coming up? No, that can't be right. I guess it could be. Well, there is enemies over here. I don't know what type of enemies are over here, but there is enemies here. I guess I could check it out. They're probably Cazadores, though. It's not like a big deal, but... I have Eddie and fucking Veronica now. Like, I should be pretty good with that. Here, let's check it out up here. Let's see what's up here. No, they're not over here. Maybe they're over here. Do I go this way, maybe, to find them? I guess I go this way to find them. I don't know. It's showing up, but... Yeah, this looks like this is the right location for where the thing is. Oh, this is giant mantises. Fuck that. Well, they're doing a good job of that. Oh, see, yeah, this is mantises. Fuck that. The only enemies that's here? I thought there was gonna be a lot more than this. Oh, I don't even have my headpiece on. Oh well. Huh. Alright, well, I don't know. I don't know where it's at. Because on the map, you see this, but... There's also another NCR outpost here. A ranger station. I'm not going there though, just because that place is prone to having issues. As soon as you like fast travel in, there's like a big giant bighorner up in your face and a Cazador right behind him, so I'm not sure if I really want to do that right now. What the hell is this? What the hell is that area? Is this it? Is that the area I was thinking of? Oh, yes, this is it. No, not touching now, but a 10-foot clown pole. It's a big motherfuckers, I'll tell you what. There should be enemies over here, I just don't see them. Weird. I think this is the location where the... Yeah, you go this way, then you go dropping down here. This is where the other people are, but I'm not going there right now. If any enemies are over here, like Cazadores, I will kill them, but I'm not going to go searching for them.
Trouble.
This thing takes insane amount of vats, by the way. The AP, the action points, this thing takes so much. It takes out almost all of my AP points, like almost half of it. It's fucking stupid. Ah, there it goes. Ah, oh, that's a big one right there. Look at this. Motherfucker, Cazador, get the fuck out of here. Guys are not that tough anymore. Your flight pattern's being erratic right now. Oh, check this out. That's how it does it. That's how you do it. Damn. Get wrecked, bitch. Be great if I can find more enemies to kill, but I know they're over there. You can see them flying back and forth. I'm not going over there right now, though. I just wanted to kill some of them since they were in my fucking path. Now the thing is, the area with the Night Stalkers where you're supposed to find Oh Baby, I don't think spawn until the actual quest line has been activated. Which means what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna go there right now, after finding Jacobstown, of course. Then I'm gonna loop around and I'm gonna go to that area because I want the Oh Baby. I think it's one of my favorite. It's gonna be one of my favorite melee weapons, either for me or I give it to Veronica. Veronica will definitely do good justice with that.
Welcome to Jacobstown, human. You're free to walk around. Just don't stare at the Nightkin. They don't like people looking at them. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. They're not popular around here.
Are there any town rules I need to know about?
Same as any civilized town. Don't start any fights or steal anything. We'll treat you fair. Not a lot to ask.
Oh, wait, I wanted to ask him about Neil.
Something on your mind?
Neil told me about this town.
A lot of the mutants here found out about Jacobstown because of Neil. Our isolation works against us sometimes.
Okay. Marcus! You notice how different these super mutants are to Marcus. Marcus was the first super mutant from the army. The Master's Army from Fallout, I believe, 1. And then in Fallout 2, he, alongside the player's name? Each game was different. It was the Vault Dweller in the first one. It was the Lone Wanderer was from Fallout 3. We're the Courier, and I forgot what the one was from Fallout 2. Damn, it's on the tip of my tongue, and I just don't remember. But anyway, he and Marcus becomes really good friends and stops the Master's Army by blowing up the Enclave oil rig, and by doing so, fucks up everything. But because of that, he ends up leaving, and it's presumed that I think the one is the name of the player's name. I don't remember if that's the full name or not, but I think it was like the one or something. Ah, let's check this out. I don't think there's any Nightkin if they're in here, and if there is, they're gonna be friendly to me because I have the perk. You know, I'm just going to get the Oh Baby. I really don't care about anything else. Yeah, look, see, look. They see that they're friendly with me because I have the perk, okay. Ah, that's pretty nice. In fact, that works because there's a legendary Night Stalker too there that actually has some good loot that since I'm friends with them, it just makes it easier to kill one of them. I don't know if this is the right way. I'm just going in a path that I think might yield something. Like I said, I could just go get it when the old baby's here, but that's just boring. I don't want that. Whoa! What the fuck? You saw that? He's dead, but he moved his head, dude. That's fucking creepy. I'm perpetually scared now. What the hell is it? I thought it was supposed to be over here somewhere. I don't see it. Oh, there it is, old baby, yes. Well, that's nice. So, in this quest, it's supposed to be a nightkin over here where the old baby is, and... Hey, what's up, buddy? That's right, we're good friends, right? Oh, I'm so fucking glad I got that perk, man. That perk is fucking amazing. And I go this way to get out. Yes. This way is a dead end, but I'm still gonna check it out. Why not? I think on this quest, they are automatically hostile, even if you do have that perk. Or maybe they're not hostile to me, they're just hostile to what the fuck was her name? The nightkin that you can recruit as a follower. Alright, so enough of this. Let's move this out of the way. Let's check this out. Oh baby, fully repaired, 115 DPS, and it has 67 damage. This one has 60 damage and 91 DPS. Not bad, right? Here, you can take the super slugs back. I already got my epic oh baby. So we got that. At least we got this. Oh no, we didn't get this. Just fast travel. Oh shit. Oh well, I thought I did. No, I guess I have to go back now and have it on the fast travel mark, and then we can talk to Dr. Henry, I guess. About the Enclave. And I think that should spark Eddie's. Part 2 of Eddie's quest, I think. Which will be perfect, because then Eddie will have to be kicked out of my for my group for a little while. Then I can recruit Rex. Then we can do all the stuff with him, and then. But by doing that, I have to do something with the king, too, so I might as well do that as well. I know, it's like, what, 130-something parts, and I'm about to do something for the king? Yeah, it's just how it is, you know, you put other things on the top, on a higher priority list than others, you know. I focused doing the DLCs for, like, at least, I don't know, 20, 30 videos. Maybe 40 videos, no, what? No, it's more than that. I actually was... Let me see. I started at 60 and I ended at 119 or so. So that's like 59 parts. Yeah. Wow, dude. 59 parts I allocated solely on 3 DLCs. That's a lot. That's a lot. Oh, Lily. Yes, Lily. Yeah. All right. So now this is on the fast travel mark. Let's go in here. I'm gonna have to save, of course, because I don't want my thing to fuck up. We got the old baby, and let's hope we can unlock the next stage of Eddie's quest. Now, here's the thing. I'm probably just going to do the followers thing with Eddie, because it gives him increased firepower. Because there's no point giving him higher defense. Because he doesn't really die anyway here, so... Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Rockets! We're going to the Repcom facility to blast them off into outer space. Ah, fuck off. Go fucking eat my ass.
I assume...
You're a scientist?
Yes, specializing in neuroscience, both human and canine. Of course, this lab is nothing compared to what I had when I was with the Enclave.
You were with the Enclave?
Yes, but the leadership and I didn't see eye to eye, so I left. It was the right decision, since the Enclave's oil rig was destroyed not long after.
Yes!
Download complete. Begin recording. Navarro Outpost Scientist, I am glad that EDE has reached you. You will find several databanks of information on this machine. Please handle this information with the utmost care, as it represents the sum total of the results of my research on the Duraframe iBots. There are also several databanks with information on my research into Poseidon Energy and some projects they were working on in the Mojave area.
Nice!
Huh. I'd heard there were new people in town, but I thought it was more super mutants. Nice to meet ya. I'm Calamity.
You have an interesting name.
Thank you. Change names and jobs every decade or so just to keep things interesting. I picked Calamity this time because it sounded nice. Never really done much science stuff till now. I'm pretty good at it. Or so Dr. Henry tells me.
So what do you do here?
Most of the time, I'm Dr. Henry's research assistant. We're looking into ways to cure the, I'm also handy with tools. Once in a while, I venture down into the valley to trade the bighorn or hides and meat for supplies.
So what do you have for sale?
All right.
Alright, so she has 3 Brock Flowers, I'll buy those. She also has Xander Roots, I'll fucking take that too. She has a Today's Physician, I already have a whole bunch of those, I don't really need those right now. I have tons of these as well. Fixing things, how many fixing things do I have? Just in case I might need more, I don't think so though. 10? No, I don't want any more of that. Doctor's bags, I have 6, no thank you. I have plenty of these too. Stim packs, super stim packs. I have a bunch of super stims, right? I have 25 super stim packs. Good damn. I don't think I need any of that. 9 today's physicians, yeah, I think I'm gonna hold off on that. And I have like 4 programmers digest last I checked. Yep, I don't need any more. But I guess I will take the Nuka-Cola, why not?
Thanks.
Ah, okay, so look. Okay, yeah, we do this, you know, just a little bit, you know. Alright, that's pretty nice. Good, we got that settled now. So I don't know exactly where I'll get the next hint from, because this is the second time I got the login recording. I don't know where I'm gonna get the prompt that the followers or the Brotherhood of Steel is looking at the Enclave. I don't know how they picked that up, but all right. So that's pretty much it. We didn't really do anything in Jacobstown just because I have Veronica with me. I'm gonna have to dismiss her when I do something, which I'm not doing right now. So what I want to do now, let me see the quests. Eddie, my love. Okay. Let me see. Abadaba. No, I don't want that. You know what? Perhaps we should really just finish this off at this point. I think it's time. I think it's time we need to finish Volaire. Finish that off. The only problem is you get a rebreather, and I don't like to rebreather because it's stuck in your inventory. So I don't know. Let's go back. Let's go talk to Mother Pearl about this Volaire thing. Let's get that over with. I'm gonna have to do it eventually. I might as well finish it now. I took a nice break of the boomers, you know. So the next time we come back, what we're gonna do is gonna finish the boomers. Not Volaire. Keeps calling it Volaire when it's Volari. Oh man, I'm really terrible at pronouncing words. But anyway, The next time we come back, we'll finish Volare, or Volare, whatever you want to fucking call this. I call it Volare, even though it's not correct. At least, that's what I think it is. We finish Volare, we finish Volare, and then we start doing some other stuff. I'll start doing stuff with the NCR. I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is after I finish Valeria, I'm gonna go start the King stuff. Once I do the King stuff, then I can get Rex, and then hopefully the prompt for the next thing with Eddie My Love will show up, and I'll put Eddie away and give it to the followers to upgrade. But I'm gonna have to wait for 3 days for that, so I'll have Rex with me during that time frame, and then maybe I'll go back to Jacobstown. I'll dismiss Veronica for a little while, get Lily, do that with Lily, finish that quest lineup, then see about doing something with Arcade Cannon, if it's possible. I don't know, but we're going to try. I've never done it before. So yeah, okay, thank you much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you guys later for more Fallout New Vegas. We're getting there. The end game is coming soon. The end game's coming soon, in a couple weeks, maybe. I should have just wrapped up and ready to go. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I hope you guys are hyped and excited for the release of Fallout 4, because I know I am. So stay tuned. We're going to finish wrapping up New Vegas in a couple weeks. And then we're going to be off to other games. So thanks a lot. Catch you guys later.